So in this video, we'll continue to talk about weather conditions, and you're gonna learn how to describe the highest and lowest temperature of a day. First, let's watch a short skit, and don't worry if you don't understand everything. Let's enjoy.
Everyone,晚上好。下面我们一起来看未来五天的天气情况。星期一，刮风。最高温度十五度，最低温度五度。星期二下雨，最高温度十度，最低温度八度。星期三结冰，最高温度五度，最低温度零度。今天很冷。星期四，雷阵雨。
I hope the weather reporter is okay. Now it's time to go over the vocabulary and sentence in this video.
星期一，刮风。
刮风 ，windy。星期三，结冰。结冰 ，icy。今天很冷，很冷 ，very cold. If you still remember last lesson, we say 很热，很热，很热 ，very hot. 今天很热。
星期四，雷阵雨。
雷阵雨 ，thunder shower.Now we're gonna learn how to say the highest and lowest temperature. 最高温度五度，最低温度零度。Temperature, 温度，温度，最高温度。The highest temperature, 最低温度。The lowest temperature. Let's try one more time. 最高温度。最低温度。Well, that's all for today. Remember, you can always find more exercise and infographic in the information section. Be sure to practice more. Practice makes perfect. If you haven't watched the last video about weather, please also check the link down below. I'll see you next time. 再见!